406 post offices that were built nationwide under the WPA program, Franklin Roosevelt took no greater interest than the 5 post offices built in his home county, Dutchess County. In Poughkeepsie, he went as far to be involved with this project to have a site to the west of the original site purchased by the government. The house was knocked down and the post office was moved over so that it would be centered on Market Street and serve as a better aesthetical view in the city of Poughkeepsie.
I think that's better. Cool.